I'm Lydia. I'm 19 years old. I just graduated from the IUT of Cergy Pontoise in graphic design and multimedia, and I really developed a passion for graphic design at a very young age, maybe around 13 or so. So that's why I'm pursuing a career in graphic design. Around the end of the second semester, we had a workshop, and our goal was to make a new, was to bring a whole new aesthetic to a certain brand. So I was in charge of rebranding, especially the logo and the social media platforms. Also, I have a personal blog where I post my edits on that I do on Photoshop or Illustrator. I love flat design. I love fantasy, so I do a lot of like scenery in flat design. I love making them. I'm especially good at making just little videos that aren't quite GIF, but also doesn't have sound, like little animation of very few frames. I love doing that, and I see that Discord got a lot of Easter eggs in their app, so I know I'm capable of doing just as good. I love teamwork. I think I just prefer, I prefer being in charge of things, but of course, when you start a new career, you can't always be in charge. So I really love learning from more experienced people than I am. And I also love brainstorming because I love hearing ideas and getting ideas. It's very inspiring. I've never given a project late. I really respect deadlines. Yes, I do. It's zutosama.deviantart. So you can find everything that I have created from 13 and so on. And I also write. I do creative writing, and you can also find some extract of excerpt of a fiction that I've written with one of my best friends 3 years ago. I won't say I'm lazy, but I should be working earlier, but also I've developed a capacity of working now really fast and really good. I'm serious, but I also don't like to be just too serious, you know? So I'm fun to be around, yeah. Thank you for having me.